the new design strip option. Simply going to be a small checkbox that you can include within a design strip property. That small checkbox is going to do quite a bit for you though. It's going to take the column strip forces and middle strip forces, add them together, and design the element that we have in the column strip for the summation of those two forces. A good example of this may be when you have a beam section that you are going to be designing. A beam section that could be either just a beam rectangle or a T or an L-shaped section. In this model, we have a beam across the bottom of the model. You're going to see for the properties of the design strip, we have this identified as a T or an L-shaped beam, design system as a beam, and then the middle strip, which would be left to be simply a slab that would be designed. Under the strip generation tab, the new option that we have for including both column and middle strip resultant forces into just the column strip for the design will be simply by selecting this option under the strip generation tab. So then all of the forces that would be in this area of the floor would be designed and resisted by the reinforcement that would be placed in the T or an L-shaped sections that we have at the bottom of the screen. If we go to the loadings, or rather load combinations, and we go to a factored load combination, if we look at the maximum MY moment plan, what we might want to take a look at is the design strips for the latitude, cross sections. Here we will be able to see the beam section that we have identified, the middle strip and column strip cross sections. So with the option selected, the moments for just the column strip, for instance for this area, would simply be 41.4 foot kips. Now with the new option selected, we would have all of the forces in this area included, increasing the moment that we would have to resist for this cross section to be 105 foot kips. So you can see that that would be able to significantly change the loads that are resisted by the beams in that cross section.